हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कलरव स्कूल हाल ऑल प्रेजेंटिंग दिस वीडियो फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 9th इंग्लिश मीडियम सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस। फ्रेंड्स, वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द चैप्टर नंबर 17 नेचुरल वेजिटेशन इन आवर वीडियो नंबर 1 ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। पार्ट नंबर 1 इन दिस चैप्टर नेचुरल वेजिटेशन, वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ द नेचुरल वेजिटेशंस। ओके, दैट इज कॉल्ड ट्रॉपिकल रेन फॉरेस्ट, ट्रॉपिकल डिसेडियस फॉरेस्ट, ट्रॉपिकल डिजर्ट वेजिटेशन, टेम्परेट फॉरेस्ट एंड ग्रास लैंड, मैंग्रोव और टीडल फॉरेस्ट, दैट वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस इन पार्ट नंबर 1। दोज हु हैडन्ट सीन दैट वीडियो, फर्स्टली गो एंड वॉच दैट वीडियो सो दैट यू कैन गेट द आइडिया अबाउट द बेसिक थिंग ऑफ दिस लेसन। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अहेड अबाउट दिस लेसन, रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ दिस लेसन। The next point is forest products and its utilities. Okay, whatever the products we can get from the forest, that type of the forest we will discuss. Forests are useful to mankind in many ways. If you are talk about the usefulness of the forest, that is very been everywhere, in every situation, the forests are useful to us. If you see your household thing, if you see the things which were made for our utility, our usefulness, everything is based on the forest. Okay, timber, wood from the teak, the wood of timber that is from the teak tree and sal is used for furniture making. Boat are prepared from the wood of sundri trees, of sundar one. Spot के जो सामान होते हैं, स्पॉट गुड्स आर पैकिंग बॉक्स, उसके जो पैकिंग बॉक्स होते हैं, आर प्रिपेयर्ड फ्रॉम द वुड ऑफ पाइन एंड चीड ट्रीज। टर्पेंटाइन इज प्रिपेयर्ड फ्रॉम द लिक्विड ऑफ द चीड ट्रीज। ओके, वट एवर द लिक्विड ऑफ द चीड ट्रीज दैट इट विल बिकम द टर्पेंटाइन। सैंडलवुड इज यूज टू प्रिपेयर द परफ्यूम ऑयल, ओके, कॉस्मेटिक एटसेट्रा। Basket, toy, good, home decoration, etc. are getting out from the forest product, are made from the bamboo trees. Which things are made from the bamboo trees? Baskets, toys, goods of homes decoration. Okay, forest also provide lac, that is called wax, selling wax. Resin, gum, rubber, honey, can, etc. Amla is harda. Then after bahada, ashwagandha, etc. are the medical utility. These are the product we find out from the forest product. Now, medicinal utility of vegetation. Medicinal utility of the vegetation is given here. You can see in this table. It is given the information about the vegetation in one side and medicinal utility on the another side. Let's observe about the vegetation. Sarpaganda, limro, tulsi, arjun, shadad, billi, galo, harde, amla and karanj. This vegetation are useful in different type of the disease come out. In high blood pressure, it is helpful for sarpaganda is useful as a bacterial resistant. Limro is very useful. Cold, cough and fever, tulsi is useful. Treatment for the heart element, arjun shadab is useful. Gas and cough, impurities for billi is very useful. Diabetes, fever, joint pain, galo is very useful. Constipation, hair disease, that hardy is very useful. And thereafter, cause gas, acidity and digestive problem, amla is very useful. Skin and dental germ disease is karanj is very useful. So this is the medicines very useful during this disease, which is comes from the forest only. Beside the leaf plants from the khakro leaf, kechku from the khair trees, bidi. Okay, bidi, you know that the bidi is made from the leaves of the tree. That name of the tree is timru leaves. Okay, are also prepared. Forest provide the leaf wood and food food for the forest dwellers. Okay, whatever the people are living into the into the forest, the people are related with the forest area. They for their livelihood, they selling the product, they selling the wood like that, and from that they can earn the money. This way, forest contribute into the social and economic development of the mankind. Now, environmental importance of the forest is given here. This point you have to write down when this type of question will ask into the exam for 2 marks. Okay, environmental importance of forest. Give the idea about the environmental importance of the forest. The environmental important forest are as follow. Here given the environmental importance about the forest. Forest are useful to bring rain. Number one, they control the temperature from becoming adverse. They provide the saving oxygen. Forest control the flood. They absorb the harmful gases like carbon dioxide. Forest prevent the soil erosion. Forest maintain the groundwater. Forest restrict are the advancing desert. Forest are useful to reducing air pollution. Forest enhance the natural beauty. Forest purify the air. Forest are ideal place for adventures, tourism activities. Some forest are received with the reference of the national park and sanctuaries and also biodiversity. So this is the importance of the forest. Okay, so if this type of question will ask, the easy points are given here in easy language, so you can write this all points for getting good marks. Now forest conservation. Okay, suraksha. Ecosystem is formed due to the interrelations of the biosphere and mankind. Just interrelation of biosphere and mankind, ecosystem is formed. But due to the anti-environmental activities, who will do that? We human being are do the anti-environmental activities. And the selfishness of the man, we human beings are very selfish towards the nature. So we can consider ourselves as a selfish towards the environment. The ecosystem is disturbed just because of selfishness of the human being towards the environment. Ecosystem is disturbed. Man's instable desire, non-stoppable desire to procure land is responsible for the destructions of the forest. Okay, which are the reasons for the destruction of the forest? Just because of man's man's desire, which will never stop. Forests are destroyed also by increasing population. Forest also destroyed. The first reason is destruction about the forest is increasing population. Policy of the establishing industrial units away from the residential areas, urbanization, multi-purpose project, contribution of the road, zoom cultivation to get the timber and fuel wood, forest fire, etc. Just because of these reasons the forest are destroying. Okay, which reasons are urbanization, okay, multi-purpose project, construction of the road, zoom cultivation. Zoom cultivation क्या होता है? जो जंगलों को काट कर उस जमीन के ऊपर जो खेती की जाती है, that is called zoom cultivation. Just because of that also forest destroyed. Ecological balance is disturbed. Okay, disturbed due to the destruction of the forest. Adverse efforts are noticed due to the forest destruction. Many of the effects you can notice just because of the forest destruction. This include the decreases in rainfall. Which are the reason? Decreases into the rainfall, drought, global warming, greenhouse effect, advancing desert, harmless of the wild animal. Okay, homelessness. Just because of our activity, wild animal lost their home. According to the national policy of 1952, in the year of 1952, national policy were made. there must be the forest over 33% of the total geographical area of the nation. In India, forests are spread about the 23rd% area, while forests occupy about 10% of land in Gujarat. Thus, it is very necessary to prevent the destruction of the forest, and so protection and the conservation of the forest is very necessary. If you see the figure, in the year of 1952, how much percentage of the forest are there into the geographical land of the India and Gujarat? So it is very much thinking about, okay, very you can say it is the matter of worry towards the nature, that we human beings only responsible to destroy the nature. In Gujarat, while the Khakro, Gugal, Nishoti, Sesam, Amli, Atak, Harde, etc. are placed in red data book in IUCN. IUCN ka full form kya hai? What is the full form of IUCN? International Union for Conservation of Nature. In on wage of the existential category. Remedies to conserve forest. Which kind of the activity you can do for remedies of the conservation in order to the protect the conserve the forest, in order to protect, in the matter to protect the conserve the forest, the government of India implemented a national forest policy. The government of India implemented national forest policy in the year of 1952. In 1980, the parliament passed the legislative act. Listen, in 1980, the parliament passed the legislative act, and in 1988, a new national policy was announced. In 1988, a new national policy was announced. Following steps should be taken to preserve forest. According to the policy of 1988, which are the steps to preserve the forest? Here given the steps. Forests are our national resources. Take it as our moral duty to protect them. It is our moral duty to protect the forest. Trees felling should be stopped. The cutting of the trees should be stopped. If any person is cutting down the trees, heavy punishment must be inflicted to those who cut the trees illegally. Those people who cut the trees illegally, they must deserve the heavy punishment. To increase the public participation in Van Mahotsav, social forestry trees must be planted on either side of the wasteland, river, railway track and road, and raise them. Okay, this is the activity you can do for improvement or increasement about the environment. Create awareness about the environmental, though environmental education and social and school syllabus celebrated the related days. This days you have to remember in match it in one mark question answer. It will be asked. 21st March is known as World Forest Day. 22nd April is known as Earth Day. 5th June is known as World Environment Day. July month is known as Van Mahotsav. 16th September is known as World Ozone Day. Take precautions to avoid the forest fire. Make a very important note to stop the forest fire. You have to take very care about that. In case of it, must be used immediately. Use the renewable energy resources. Important point in renewable energy resources, such which are the renewable energy resources: solar energy, bioenergy, wind energy. This energy are known as the renewable energy. In the place of the traditional resources like wood is used to get energy. The place of the traditional resources, wood is used to get energy. Explain the importance of the forest people through the broadcasting media. this type of the information must reach till to the people, and for that broadcasting media is very important. Bring public awareness about it. In the year 2011 was declared as the World Forest Day in order to bringing the global awareness. This is the information for you. The year 2011 was declared as a World Forest Year in order to bring the global awareness. Social forestry means, what is the meaning of the social forestry? Manage forest to help the environment. Social forestry means manage forest to help environment, society and rural development to conserve the forest and plant tree. FRI, Forest Research Institute, undertake the forest related researches. Okay, so this is the information for your knowledge. Here given the exercise for the self study, exercise number 1, 2, 3. This exercise you must and compulsory write down in your notebook. I will check this exercise, okay, and related to this video, whatever the important question answers are, that I will send you to the PDF in your application, that also you must have to write down in your notebook. So this is our lesson completed. Okay, here our lesson is completed about lesson number 17, natural vegetation. I hope you guys can understand what I explained. In our next video, we will discuss about the new lesson, new topic. Okay friends, bye, take care.